Bet. That's what's up. I can fuck with this. Yep, what's good? Good morning. Your boy D Dot. Like I said, we back at it. No, like a crack addict, mind you. Excuse me. Back at it with another recap. I got my boy Prince on the 2K tip. Hit me, said, hey, one of the boys we play with, he in the battle rap. As a matter of fact, he got one that he wants you to recap, or could you recap for me? I'm like, hey, no doubt about it. I got you, my boy. And speaking of that, if you got any battles, any upcoming battles, and you ain't URL, RBE, you know what I'm saying, mainstream, and you want that word out and you want a recap, hey, hit me up below. I have my Cash App in the description, link. We'll fuck around. All right, let me go ahead and get into this shit. Like I said, the audio to this iBattle, like I said, I do want to mention this with iBattle. Shout out to y'all. I do like the little concept that y'all got where you ain't got to pay for the event itself, but you can pay for a battle individually. I fuck with that, and I do hope one day RBE and like URL, the mainstream battle leagues, they adopt that concept. I do fuck with that, because I would have paid, I damn for sure would have just paid for Daylight and Geechee and fucking, well, Daylight and Rock and Geechee and Verb. I would have just paid for them battles just off the top. But let me go ahead and get into this recap. I ain't gonna hold you up. Just cause, like I said, it was a iBattle one rounder between Just Cause and Lurchums. But let me go ahead and get into this shit. Round one, I had on Just Cuz. He had a Motherland Scheme. Like I said, I'm kind of iffy on those to begin with. Like, kind of been overused. But you know, I guess it's a way to set you up. It's a way to set up into your round. But then he goes in. I guess his opponent is known as a great gatekeeper of some sort in their league. But he comes in with you're a great gatekeeper. Well, you can be the keeper in heaven's. You can be the keeper of heaven's gate. And I'm like, hey, I could fuck with that. And I'm like, hey, like I said, you heating up. Like I said, let the creativity roll in. But then he goes into a little. Like I said, to begin with, I didn't know who dude was. This Lurchums dude was like, I didn't even know what that word was. I didn't even know what that was. I thought about even going to Google and trying to figure out what the fuck that meant. But hey, dude, shit, defined it for me in that little scheme. He had incorporated his name into a little Adams Family scheme. So I was just like, hey, that's what's up. Adam Lurchums, whatever. Hey, that's your name, bro. Right there. Then he goes into a little right back-to-back punching. Like, then he goes into like a mortician scheme. Like the mortician, like, you're going to need mortician to get the soaking the blood up. I'm like, hey, I could fuck with that. Like I said, that back-to-back shit, hey, I'm a fan of that. Then he goes into, like I said, that back-to-back shit. He goes in back into it with a, this man loves playing tag, and now your cousin it. And I'm like, hey, like I said, that back-to-back punching shit, man, I'm a big fan of that. Shout out to Danny Myers, Rum Nitty, them type of caliber type niggas, bro. And then rolls into a race angle, like, right after that. Like I said, them shits is hit and miss. For the most part. Like I said, you seen with the Saga and Mike P, that shit was not hitting. And then Audie Boom's little last line defense against Big K with that little race angle, ass shit. Like I said, it's hit and miss. Tay Rock, Pat Stay, like I said, that shit hit and miss. Then he, like I said, whether. I just kept watching through. Then he went through with a Charlie Clips type of Psych I Lie tip with a I'll give you dap. And he was finna give him dap and like to your motherfucking face. I'm like, hey, look, that was the hate. You could tell that was the haymaker of the round. And that zapped his boy's energy away. Like the race angle, on top of that, the race angle and then doing that at the end, you could tell bro zapped. Like his dude's energy was zapped. And this was just a one rounder. And I'm like, bro, you was. Damn, okay. And then he tops him off. Early bird gets the worm. He a fish. He catch a deadly hook. I'm like, yo, it's a wrap at this point. Then with the black sheep, you can get with this, you can get with that. I'm like, I'm telling you, like, it was all like And it was already hard to listen. Well, it was already hard to listen to bro audio playing that shit back. So, like, I could only catch, like, a Boys in the Hood scheme he had, Roger Rabbit, Why I Oughta, and then a salad scheme he had with the Italian dressing. Like I said, it was hard to listen to. Hey, I have to, you have to check with the engineers with that, because he was probably spitting some shit, and I couldn't hear it. Not from what iBattle gave out. Shit. So, I ain't gonna lie, in this one rounder, I got Just Cuz winning 3-0. I mean, that's real. I mean, real shit right there. I got him winning 3-0. So, fuck. There's my notes, and that's my opinion. Fucking subscribe.